shit.
How's the drinking lately?
Doc, can we cut to the chase? Tell me why you had me come in.
Okay, look, Robert. I have reviewed all of the tests. CMP, CA-125. CBC and auto differentials. CA-19-9, CEC, and PET images all show that you have a stage 4 colon cancer. Cancer is so advanced. That it has spread so much. There is nothing that we can do at this point.
There's nothing at all that we can do. How much time do I have?
I'm sorry, Robert, but at this stage, life expectancy is a couple of months. Maybe three.
This is bullshit. I want a second opinion.
Robert, I would recommend that you get your affairs in order. I'm sorry, but these tests are 99.9% accurate.
We gotta go at some point, right?
Thank you. Hey, Richie.
Bob. What the hell are you doing here?
It looks like you're doing pretty well for yourself.
You know, a person can do well in life with an honest living. But you wouldn't know anything about that now, would you?
Well, it's been a long time.
Whatever you're begging for, I'm not giving you anything. Just get the hell out of here.
Look, I don't want any money. Where's the family? How's everyone?
They're inside. So I suggest you make this quick. What do you want?
I don't have much time.
Time for what?
Richie, I'm dying. You're the only family I have left.
Give me a break. What do you know about family? Who was the one that took care of our dying parents? Who's the one that paid all the medical expenses? I did, not you. And then when we sold the house, you had the audacity to ask for the money like you actually deserved it? What is that, some elaborate scheme to get my information again, like when you used the credit cards under my name? I don't want to hear any of this shit.
Richie, I have stage 4 colon cancer. I'm dying. The doctor says I only have a few months left to live.
You disappeared for 10 years! You couldn't even show up to our parents' funeral because you're too strung out! Your fiance, what's her name? Carol? She told me she found you in a pool of your own vomit that day. By the way, where is she?
She left me. She miscarried.
Gee, I wonder why.
Rich, you're the only family I have left.
Dude, just get the hell out of here.
Do you know what? You've always been a little prick. Ever since we were kids, you've always thought you were better than me.
You were my older brother. You were supposed to be the role model. I was supposed to look up to you.
What the hell just happened? Was that Robert?
Yeah.
Just a minute.
come in so we can talk?
I wish things could have been so different between he and I. I don't know where things went wrong.
I know, honey, but you can't save everyone.
I just wish I could have helped him more. When I went to his house, he confided in me that he was about to blow his brains out.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I had just gotten there. Right before he's about to pull the trigger, when I got there, he had said that all he wanted was forgiveness.
Look.
I mean, you know how that makes me feel knowing that?
I understand, but you did the right thing by going there to talk to him.
If it wasn't for you knocking sense into me, I would have never gone over there.
Listen. Sometimes forgiveness is all that validates us. You can't hold a grudge forever. You gotta let go. I will always be here for you. Don't forget that. You know I love you, right? Come on. Let me make you something to eat.
Mm-hmm.